In the vast expanse of the ocean, a young dolphin named Luna swam gracefully through the crystal clear waters of the Caribbean. Luna was not just any dolphin, she was known among her pod for her curiosity and adventurous spirit. Her sleek silver-gray body glistened in the sunlight as she darted through the waves, her playful nature evident to anyone who watched. Luna lived with her pod in a beautiful coral reef teeming with vibrant marine life. The reef was a safe haven, providing both food and shelter for the dolphins. However, Luna often felt a pull to explore beyond the familiar waters of her home. She had heard stories from the elder dolphins about the mysterious deep sea and the wonders that lay beyond the reef, and she yearned to see them for herself. One day, Luna decided it was time to embark on her adventure. She bid farewell to her pod, promising to return with stories of her own. With a flick of her powerful tail, she set off into the open ocean. As Luna swam further from the reef, she encountered a variety of sea creatures she had never seen before. She marveled at the graceful movements of a giant manta ray, the shimmering scales of a school of flying fish, and the vibrant colors of a passing sea turtle. Each new encounter filled her with awe and excitement. Several days into her journey, Luna noticed a strange object floating on the surface of the water. Curiosity piqued, she swam closer to investigate. It was a small, brightly colored plastic bottle. Luna had heard about the dangers of human pollution from the elder dolphins, but had never seen it herself. She realized the importance of protecting her ocean home and decided to carry the bottle back with her, determined to show her pod the threat that pollution posed. On her return journey, Luna found herself caught in a sudden storm. The once calm waters turned turbulent, and she struggled to navigate through the crashing waves. Exhausted and disoriented, Luna sought refuge in an underwater cave. As the storm raged outside, she rested and regained her strength. When the storm finally subsided, Luna resumed her journey home. Along the way, she encountered a pod of dolphins she had never met before. They were friendly and welcomed her warmly. Luna shared her story and showed them the plastic bottle. The new pod was deeply moved and promised to help spread awareness about the dangers of pollution. With the support of her new friends, Luna continued her journey home. When she finally arrived at the reef, she was greeted with joy and relief by her pod. She shared her adventures and the lessons she had learned, emphasizing the importance of protecting their beautiful ocean home. Luna's story inspired her pod and many other sea creatures to take action against pollution. Together, they organized cleanup efforts and educated others about the dangers of littering in the ocean. Luna's adventurous spirit and determination made a lasting impact, ensuring a safer and cleaner environment for future generations of marine life. From that day on, Luna was celebrated as a hero among her kind. Her story was passed down through generations, reminding everyone of the power of curiosity, bravery, and the importance of protecting the natural world.